out here today, tonight?
We're here collecting toys and donations for the first annual Atwater Fire and Police Toy Drive, Holiday Toy Drive.
Nice, getting a good early start on it, huh?
Yes, sir.
A lot of needy kids out there, needy families, and we can definitely get some help for them.
Hey, we're excited. You know, we've been rolling for 9 weeks, bowling 1 week at a time. Just another game for us in week 10. Just always a lot funner against your crosstown rival, you know. Should be a great one tonight.
All right, we'll see
Let's
you.
Let's go!
Let's go!
Hey, nothing changes. Round 10, heavyweight fight! Heavyweight fight! Hey, you win the fight with body blow! Body blow, right? Hey, keep talking the fourth. Let's give us a round. Here we go!
Come on, baby. Y'all been ready.
Go get it, baby.
Are you ready, Nate?
Hey, all that talk. I'm about to set him up.
Are you 100% now?
Hell yeah.
Healthy?
Hell yeah, I'm over.
You ready?
Yes, sir.
Come on, baby. I've been ready all week for this, bro.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Yeah, I've been waiting all season for this. Just got to go out there and take
hey, the 10-0 is ours, man. We got to get there.
Visiting team.
Hail's card. It is
heads. I'm ready, baby.
Big wave. Big wave.
on fire tonight.
Man, it's game time, man. It's game time. We came out here to get this dub for the city.
Hey,
man,
I said, how you feeling?
It's our town, baby. I'm feeling good. I feel real good. I feel like I could go six more quarters. Oh, I'm feeling good.
Look at that crowd behind you, though.
Good,
look at that crowd behind you, though.
I'm feeling good.
Let's go.
Hey, they ain't ready for Samari.
So far,
I like the way Buhach's moving the ball 5 yards at a time. Nothing big, but just consistently on the ground. Got to contain Jackson. He's a big playmaker. Him and Peacock.
Out there, how you feeling?
I feel great, man. Still got three.
That's a lot of. You just gotta keep pounding them, right?
Oh yeah. Yes, keep hitting in the mouth.
Yes, sir. Yep. You the water boy? All right, man. Go get him some water.
Stronger, bet my juice can't lose on my own, yeah. Hey.
of an effort. Hey, if you're going to tell me we're going to start that game and bodies are going to start falling, I believe in you and you believe in yourself, and I believe in the next guy stepping up. That's a great job. I can't tell you how proud I am of you. It's not easy to go 2-0. Right? Hey, you ain't sharing that title. That's all you, gentlemen. You understand me?
Go Thunder!
What a game, man.
Ball game.
That was a great game, man. What a game.
Everybody in attendance got 10 times their money.
Amen. Great game. Both teams fought. Great atmosphere, man. That was fun.
You guys did your thing, man. Yep. Great job. Hey, let's go get them in the playoffs.
Yeah. Both of us make noise.
Right.
We need to get in the playoffs.
Exactly. Big Sacks and I played hard. Played against his former team, so it makes it a little bit more difficult right now.
Well, I'm dead tired, to be honest, because it was hard. I had to play the whole game, you know, but came out with the dub, though. And we just got it done. We got it done. That was it. We didn't get enough that was needed.
Key word, adversity. Y'all battled adversity.
Yeah, see, that's something that we're not new to. You feel me? You know, this was expected.
No, you did deep, though. Deep. That's what you got to do.
Yes, sir.
Good game.
Yes, sir.
Coach, we get one of these timeouts. Just victory real quick, Coach. Hey, you know what? I wouldn't ask for anything different. We had guys step up. I trusted our guys. I asked them to trust our coaches. Allowed to be pushed, right? Trust the process. Dixon had a big run there. Get things rolling. You know what? Defense has stepped up for 10 weeks straight. Right, we put it away at the end. Real proud of my guys.
Hey, what?
10-0, baby. Woo! Woo!
What champions are what?
CCC, brother. And you're going to be coach of the year, baby.
Champion is all about his principles. Carry.